Hey, what's going on? This is Mike and you are watching Detailed Kicks. Today we're checking out the Nike ISPA Overreact Flyknit. We'll do a detailed review as well as an on-foot look. This is from their ISPA division, which stands for Improvise, Scavenge, Protect, and Adapt.
Detailed Kicks.
We have the ISPA Overreact Flyknit today for a review. This is a unique looking shoe, to say the least. If you have tried on an Element 55 or 87, those have a lot of React, and this one has even more than those. For the upper, they scavenged excess Flyknit yarns and ran them through pre-existing knit programs to create a unique color combination. This all Flyknit upper feels great on foot and has a unique pattern, which is a mix of black and vault. This has a one-piece construction, which means that there is no separate tongue and hugs your foot and ankles. Now let's check on the different layers that we have on this sneaker. Let's start with the toe. We have a translucent toe guard that uses a thick rubber. Above that is a rubber material which has an orange swoosh on it. This overlay gives the sneaker structure and lockdown on the forefoot. Moving up the sneaker, we have the locking system instead of your standard laces. Nike calls this their easy on, easy off closure system. This one is secured by Velcro. At the top of the sneaker is a weird tag with ISPA on it, which is totally removable. On the lateral side, we have a plastic piece in crimson, which is under the Velcro and goes towards the heel. On the medial side, we have more hyper crimson plastic pieces which hold the lacing system on the medial side. At the back, we have a double pull tab system, which is kind of weird for me. I think they just placed it there purely for aesthetics. Now for the midsole. This is named Overreact for a reason. This is probably the most generous amount of React I've seen on a sneaker. This has a generous serving of React under your foot, and the React extends until half of your heel, which is the heel counter of the shoe. For the outsole, we have a lot of exposed React, just like the Element series, with black rubber on high wear areas. We also have a few reflective hits sprinkled around the upper. For the fit, this fits true to size with a little bit of room. This is quite difficult to get on, but once you have it on, it feels great. This is honestly one of the most comfortable shoes I've ever worn. Now I know this looks like a really chunky shoe, but this is surprisingly light for what it is. Now, what do you think about this shoe? Is it a cop or is it a drop? Let us know in the comments down below. And that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't yet. This is Mike signing off. Till next time.
Detailed Kicks.